right, back to the ice. Girls State Championship. Frontier Lakeshore Orchard Park taking on Skinny Atlas in Canton, and the Lakers wasting little time getting on the board, opening the scoring just 4 minutes in. They would open up a 5-0 lead. Late third we go. Flops Jessica Peters, lights it up, and that is as close as the comeback gets as Frontier Lakeshore Orchard Park falls in the state championship 5-1.